why don't we go ahead and reveal the virtue now? Why don't you do the honors?
I'd love to. Come on, guys. Drum roll. Help me. Help. Respect. Showing others.
Help me.
Showing others they are important by what you say and do. Okay, all the fellows in the house, including dads and grandpas. Respect. Showing others they are important by what you say and do.
Okay, but let's not leave out the ladies, okay, ladies? All the girls, all the moms, all the grandmas. Respect, showing others they are important by what you say and do.
Very well done.
Thank you. And can I just say that you were really good today?
Well, thank you. Don't sound so surprised, though, because I have been paying attention this entire month. And this thing with respect, I'm still working on the, like, what you do part, but the saying part, I've got it down pat.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've been pretty good at saying stuff most of my life.
But I'm not sure about
it. Besides, this week, my cousin Elmer came in town. He's been staying with me for a few days.
Laura, I didn't know you had a cousin Elmer.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's on his way to Wichita, Kansas, where he's in a hog calling contest. Yep, he's always been great at building things.
Hog callers are known for that.
Yes, they are. I told him about all this respect stuff. He says you have to respect the pig when you call or they won't come.
Respect the hogs.
Yeah. I asked him if he could build me a soundproof booth.
Now, where did you get an idea of a soundproof booth?
Well, actually, it was Elmer's idea. Elmer, to practice his hog calls, he has a soundproof booth because he lives in an apartment.
Well, that would explain it, right?
Yeah, but I'd like to show you my soundproof booth. I think I've got it. I have some help here. Oh, perfect. Thank you. How wonderful is this? I gotta find the door. Sometimes I get confused. I want this door over here.
Laura, that's just a wow. How is this helping you show the virtue of respect?
Well, let me demonstrate. Okay?
Okay, guys.
Okay! I've got it. Wait a second. Oh, my glasses are fogging out. Sorry, guys. Sorry. If I ever feel like I have to say anything that's not respectful, I get into my soundproof booth and I say it. And then I can still be respectful even though I'm in here. Watch and observe. Okay?
All right.
Now, watch Miss Jackie. She can see my lips moving, but she doesn't hear a thing. How funny is that? Yes. She's like a monkey in a zoo, watching my mastery of technology. How awful, how awesome is that? I think she feels pretty good standing there.
Laura.
Yes?
Do you feel better?
Well, yeah, I do. If I ever had the need to like let off some steam and do anything, I'd just step into my soundproof booth and let off.
You know, I think you've really shown, though, how important it is to show respect by your words.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
But, you know, it's kind of strange and funny, like a monkey in a zoo. Just amazed by the mastery of technology.
She didn't.
Just amazed.
No way. Man, she did.